This guide will show you how to replace the key fob battery in a 2014 Ford Escape. Remove the embedded key by pushing the lever and pulling the key out. Use something flat to gently pry open the key fob and separate. Remove the current battery. Put your new CR2032 battery into the key fob. Line up both sides of the key fob and snap back together. Reinsert the embedded key and you're done.